What is up, YouTube? How y'all doing? Yeah. Check it out. Check it out. Michael Jackson and Biggie Small this time around. Hey, is this the song? I don't know. Is this a song in that? Or they sending me so much stuff, man. They sending me all kinds of stuff. So, hey, without any further ado, y'all hit that subscribe button, hit that bell, and let's check this bad boy out. Hey, that's what I'm talking about.
Friends, if they robbing me, stopping me from making a profit. See, apology shallow like the ocean. I guess I resort to gun toting. If I was dead broke and smoking, I'd probably be by my lonesome. I'm a killer nigga, I ain't joking. Indo smoke got me choking. I'm hoping the fool comes slipping so I can blow him open. This time around, hey. I changed up my flow. Got rid of the rocks, got pits by the dough. A real set of peoples to watch my back. Stay away from strangers so I won't slack. And I know my nigga might like that. Baby!
And it's like that, baby. Like the baby at the end.
It's by the dope. A real set of peoples to watch my back. Stay away from strangers so I won't slack. And I know my nigga might like that, baby.
Yeah. He really thought. He shouldn't have that in the background, but that's Michael Jackson. I mean, who am I? Who am I, right? He could he do all that stuff right there on the leads, not in the backgrounds, Michael. But Quincy Jones probably told him that. He said, I'm going to do it my way. Okay, I'm just letting you know. Anyway, man, hey, my main man Biggie, that's me. That's me. I was a Biggie fan, man. I ain't never heard that one, though. I didn't even know he was on there or whoever mixed it together. I never heard that before. Hey, look here. I'm going to get on up out of here. Y'all take it light, take it slow. Tell him Mike Cross told you so. Peace out.